slide in the light butter, she come like a hurricane. Every time she step at the house, she bring her chain bell. Show my chain to love. Yeah, come show my chain to love. Come get my rain for her. Come get my rain for her. Come get my rain for her. Yeah. Come show my rain some love. Come kiss my chain. We start coming on me, then say my name.
All right, guys. Welcome to another edition of the Coin King. All right, guys. Today is Monday, June 18th, and the crypto market is up 288 billion from the 280 billion for over the weekend. And it jumped up today because Square is allowing people to buy Bitcoin through the Cash App in New York. And that give some, you know, a little bump here to from 280 to 288 billion. We're still undervalued, guys, all right? So anyway, today is green, as you can see that I just showed you briefly. Everything's green. Very few red. And when it's green, I don't buy anything. I don't put any money. I don't put any position in it. Because I only buy in red. I only buy when people are fearful of their, they're afraid and being fearful of the market. I only put position in when that happens. Until then, I don't buy on green, guys. That's one of my rules, all right? In this video, I'm going to be reviewing one of my favorite projects, which is Helbiz, which is like Uber and Lyft on steroid, all right? So before we begin, be sure to subscribe to my channel, The Coin King, all right? On YouTube, I think, what the heck is it? The Coin King video. All right, so I've been making a lot of video consistently because I enjoy doing it. Oh, and follow me on Social Wall Street. And I think someone tried to ping me on Social Wall Street. Just heard a ping or something. Oh, can't find it. But anyway, I'll respond to that later. So be sure to follow me on socialwallstreet.com, a social network for investor, and subscribe to my channel, The Coin King channel, all right? I got 169 subscribers. I think I can do better. I mean, it's not like I'm getting paid for this. None of this, guys. I'm doing this for fun. So anyway, back to the review, all right? Oh, also I want to mention, I did take a position on Vites that I talked about the other day. I think I got like over a million something on there. And it's not on CoinMarketCap, guys, Vites. It was on Live Coin Watch. And I made a video about it. So I put over like a million something position into it. I got like a million something coins, basically. So I think it's going to be pretty big. All right. So I'm, you know, if it's a trick, a scam or whatever, oh, there goes a little bit of my money that I put in there. You know, it's all right. It's all good. I'm not going to lose sleep over it. But I think it's a great concept, whatever they're trying to start. You know what I mean? And just like Helbiz. All right. So let's talk about Helbiz, guys. All right. Helbiz, all right? Helbiz, 547 million, that's million, not billion, circulating supply, which is outstanding, and total supply of 1 billion, and market cap of 5 million, all right? This is very, very low. Could you imagine when the crypto market hit like $1 trillion or 20 to 30 trillion, which a lot of people are saying that it will reach? I don't know how many years or how long, but it's going to get there. And when this 5 million market cap for Helbiz, no, this thing's going to be like huge. It's going to be like probably in a billion range. All right. So I have increased my position in Helbiz every day because yesterday was at 0.005. So it went up today to 1 penny finally. Still a good steal because ICO price was like around 15 cent. So one other thing, oh, let's see where you can get this from, all right? Here are some of the market that you can get Helbiz from, the exchange, all right? One of the most well-known one is Mercatox, HitBTC, IDAX, IDEX, you know? Those are pretty easy to use. So you can get from them. And let's look at their historic data. All right. Normally, some people like looking at a chart. I don't like the chart. It's annoying. I just don't get it. You know what I mean? I mean, it's probably easy to use, but I like looking at numbers. I'm more like a number person. All right. So it didn't hit 15 cent through when it hit the exchange. It looked like it hit like around 0.017, 0.02. Oh, so it went to 2 cent. Yep. But it was 15 cent ICO price, guys. All right. So my prediction is that when the market goes up, it can hit anywhere from $10 to $20 minimum. You know what I mean? Because, like I said, this is a great concept. It's Uber on steroid. And we can go look at their website. All right. This is their website that's up right now. Okay. You can go to helbiz.io. And they got the app and everything ready. Okay. So what is Helbiz? Is it Helbiz is a seamless car sharing solution allowing users to rent out their private vehicle using blockchain directly through the phone without any manual involvement. With the Helbiz token poised to become a standardized currency through a high profile network. So look at that. It's very cool. All right. So they got a plan and everything, you know, each quarter, what they're going to be doing. Which is one thing I like. They got a great team of people here. You can read up on their website to get more information about the team members, guys. And then we're going to take a look at the video right quick. I want to show y'all a video of Helbiz, the CEO, the founder, where he's actually talking and describing to you exactly what they do. All right, so it's just going to take a few minutes. So let's take a look right quick.
And while there are already numerous car rental services available, no company is offering a completely seamless and instant peer-to-peer experience. And as long as you as an owner or consumer are required to actively manage bookings, wait hours for confirmation, according to key exchanges, car sharing will never become an integrated part of a daily routine. So for car sharing to ever reach mainstream adaptation, it is essential that it becomes as simple to use and as seamless and instant as, for example, Uber, without requiring any effort from either the car owner or the user. As a user, you should be able to simply walk up and drive away in any car without having to pre-schedule your rides. Our success is built on solving just that and appealing to convenience and urgency. And what is unique about Helbiz is that our proprietary software allows us to make virtually any private car remote controllable, enabling users to simply walk up and directly through the smartphone application press a button to unlock the car and then tap again to start the engine and drive off, all within seconds from within the app, without any communication with the owner or the need for a physical key. The core concept is that you should take less than 10 seconds from seeing a private car to driving off with full insurance, automating all the steps in between. Instead of being limited to a small number of specific vehicles owned by a certain company, the Helbiz software and hardware is applicable to almost any car in the world.
Okay, so let's take a look at the commercial where they actually showed this baby in action. All right, guys, so let's take a look. Here it is right here. This is what I like. There you go. I mean, you got the founder of the company, CEO of the company, explaining to you what it is, and you saw the commercial in action of exactly what Helbiz does. Now, doesn't that excite you? Because it definitely excites me, man. Because I think that's one of the most amazing things I've ever seen. You know, could you imagine you basically going anywhere that you want? Like you at a hotel, or you driving, you're out of town, or and you have a car or anything. All you have to do is launch your, Helbiz app and find a car next to you or whatever. And then you just basically unlock the car using your smartphone. And then you just get in the car and then turn the engine on using your smartphone. I mean, how cool is that, right? I mean, that's the future. Forget Uber and Lyft, where you have to schedule, you know, a time for pickup. You know, there's no wait time or anything with the Helbiz, platform. And also, you know, as a driver, you know, sometimes you have your car sitting outside and you really don't want to drive people around to make money, but you want to have, you know, extra money. Well, you can easily make money just putting your car on their platform. You know, like right now, my car's sitting out in the garage doing absolutely nothing. You know what? I want my car to make money for me, just like my coin's making money for me, right? So if it's not making money for me, then what use is it to me? You know, you feel what I'm saying? So a car, my car should be making money right now. If I'm sleeping right now, you know, Helbiz company will protect your car with insurance and everything. So, you know, there's no, you know, reason why I would not participate when it's available out here. I think they're testing out in Texas area before launching it into a few more cities. I hope Atlanta's one of them. So as long as they protect your car with insurance and everything, you have nothing to worry about. You don't have to worry about anyone, you don't have to worry about driving people around as a driver. And as a passenger, you don't have to wait for anything. You can just get the car and go. And then when you stop at a car and you're like, hey, I need a bicycle or motorcycle or whatever, you launch the app, see if there's any bicycle or motorcycle around, and you do the same thing. Turn the engine on or turn it on and then get up and go. And that's the coolest concept ever. You know, and that's why I believe that Helbiz is going to be a disruptor in the industry. It's gonna hurt Uber and Lyft unless Lyft and Uber start buying their technology or work together somehow. All right. So I'm a long-term investor in Helbiz because of that reason, because of the uniqueness of it and the innovation of it. So again, I want to stress when I invest long-term in something, there's three things that I look for. All right. You know, number one is, does this app or does this business or company or whatever, are they solving any problem? And the answer is yes, they're solving a problem, you know, so people don't have to wait to schedule their car. Driver can make the car, you know, without having to drive people around with their car to make money, right? And number two, they got a great, excellent team, you know what I mean? So you can read about the team member, it's a fantastic team. That's some of the things that I look for. And the third one, and could be the number one reason, is does the project excite me? Okay. And if it excites me, then yeah, I'm definitely going to be investing for long term, because I know the company is going to take off and I believe in the product and I can sleep well at night because I'm investing in some product that I believe in. So that's the same way. You know, that, you know, I'm not sure what other people, how a lot of people just want to flip the coin and make money, but I'm not about flipping coins. I'm about making money in the long term. I'm about, you know, changing the industry. You know what I mean? I want to invest in something that's going to change the industry. All right. So anyway, be sure just to conclude the first video, or not the first video, but conclude this particular video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, guys, to the Coin King channel, and follow me on socialwallstreet.com, a social network for investor. Okay. And, what happened here? Anyway, this is the Coin King channel, right? It's, I got 169 subscribers. So subscribe if you can, guys, cause I make a lot of you. I've been consistent making video. I'm doing this for fun, not making any money off this by any means. It'd be nice if I could make money, but who cares? I make money from coins. My coins make me money. All right. So anyway, until next time, guys, peace.